A month after recovering from COVID-19, producer Kareem Morani's daughter Zoa Morani has donated her blood plasma for trials at Mumbai's Nair Hospital. Thanking doctors and nursing staff for taking good care of her, Zoa in a post on Instagram said she feels super cool after donating blood, and she also received a certificate and 500 rupees for it.